North Korea's uranium enrichment program and its long-range missiles were the main topics of conversation at recent talks between regional powers, as relevant countries attempt to breathe new life into resuming international talks with Pyongyang. Diplomatic sources in Washington say that while related topics were covered, the denuclearization of North Korea, a key precondition of the U.S. and its allies for the resumption of the six-party nuclear talks, was not on the table. The sources added that they hope to get a Pyongyang's commitment to denuclearize after the multilateral dialogue resumes. The six-way negotiations involving the two Koreas, the United States, China, Japan, and Russia have been stalled since late 2008.